Nope, nobody's home. Wonder how long it's been deserted. They must have a transmitter in one of these buildings.